Boxing star and former Mexican Olympian Jesse Vargas, the pride of Vegas, will be entering the ring tomorrow night to face the very tough Vito Gasparian. There is no underdog in this fight. Both fighters are very talented. Both have a shot of winning this fight. Vargas, of course, was the pride of Mayweather Promotions. He's now with Top Rank. Vito Gasparian, who was with Don King for a very long time, he's been sparring some of the most talented fighters in the Los Angeles area. And I'm talking about fighters that are 10, sometimes 15 pounds bigger than him, and he puts down a beating. Sometimes he spars fighters and they send them home after a week because he's just too good in sparring. Very talented fighter. Unfortunately, had some bad luck with fights where fights were scheduled and opponents in the last second pulled out. But stay tuned tomorrow night. Jesse Vargas, Vito Gasparian, Casper, you won't want to miss it. Both are very cool dudes. I know them both personally. And made a best man win. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Jesse Vargas, Vito Gasparian, you won't want to miss it. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. Take a step back.